So I finally had a chance to pick up this game. This. Yeah. Wow, we're off to a good start already. Finally got a chance to pick up this game. Yeah, I saw this game. I saw how cute it was. I was like, oh, it's coming from Wii U? I gotta play it. What the... Oh, Dart Star! What? Oh. What about it? I was saving this game for something special. Why? Well, maybe if someone remembered to transfer Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate save data back to the goddamn Wii U! It's not my fault! Like hell it is. You don't play your damn 3DS anymore. Okay, not recently. I just need a good excuse. And thankfully there's at least one coming out next month. Okay, I do have to try something though. Shit, really? Here, I'm gonna borrow yours for a second. Oops, no, I don't want that. Here, this kid. Yeah. Oh well. If there's any desync, I'm just gonna have to work with it. Hello, what is your name? Since I know it fits. Who's gonna use file 2, I wonder? Who knows? Maybe we'll find out one of these days. Ooh, excuse me. I think I should probably have this full screen from what I remember of this game. Dodge those! Now, I wouldn't normally comment on this game, but I've already beaten it. You motherfucker! Oh, I missed! Okay, that was legitimate me. Isn't he adorable? I believe this tadpole's name is... I don't know, what was it? Baton, there we go! Oh! One too many, I say. Isn't there a charging move? Press and hold the attack button. Oh. Oh, I missed some things down there. There is one I have seen. That is just awesome as all hell. Is that that 8-bit one? It's the 8-bit one. I am not surprised. That's when you're supposed to use it. Boink! It's like those rhythm-based games, except not a platformer. I'm just shooting 'em up. It's weird. We'll just go with that. Well, that's not good. Oh, apparently got a challenge fly. God damn it, how did you get that one? Is that one you missed? Yes. Well, this is quite the predicament. That escalated quickly. That is one thick head. You need that kind of determination to get home. Do not. I just did. By the way, when are we gonna finish that one? It technically was finished. Except some of the recording for the final episodes got, Well, I guess we're starting here. So, how do we get the challenge to lay here? I don't remember. In fact, I don't even have this one. Really? I think there's some there's definitely some desyncing going on here. You know, I was going over Super Mario Bros. 3. And it was not having those desync issues. But the brothers were complaining about it. Yeah, during the recording they were getting it. But after the fact, it's just not there. So, it's something about the recorder then? I'm pretty sure it's just my damn computer being dopey. You're not doing too bad for the desync. Ah, fuck. Well, it's a rhythmic game. As long as I can hear the music, follow the beat, it's actually not that bad of an experience. Thank you. a bit of an A rank. That's gonna get annoying for the voices. Hey, but it's a rhythm-based game. You don't have to worry about a thing, right? We'll see after we do Turtle Pipes. Shit, I managed to get an S rank out of this one on my first try. Really now? As well as the challenge play. Really now? Huh. I see why. Oh dear. Not that difficult of a game, unless you're really going for completion. Huh, you got it too. But not the S-Rank! Ah! I beat Stardart something! It's not the first time. Stole it from me. I'm the one that's supposed to be going doing that now. What? Oh god damn it, I forgot this was right afterwards. I've got to do this one now. One of my favorite tracks from the game. Oh bae, no. Dangerous there. You missed one. Whoops. Shit! Pretty sure that screwed up my, That's right. Trust me, I went for this, right? So I did that one. I do happen to like this song too. It's up to you if you want to keep going. It's not gonna show up on the recording. I've already determined this. And yet, I'm worried. What happens if it does? Problems before and some things.
You said that was undertow.
Yes.
Oh, this douchebag.
I get to face a douchebag?
Huh. Remember those. They will come in handy.
Fellow Tadpole, on this midnight rendezvous, you seem lost, but don't worry, 'cause I just might know the way through. I'll swiftly beside you and happily guide you and never deride you.
He's got a pretty good saving throw, so.
Your own ranger, protect you from danger, like blood-sucking strangers near. We should go dancing, once we grow our own two legs. Here I say, you're entrancing, and I'm not a fella who begs, but I really were just.
I'm surprised you even saw them in the first place. I missed them.
When you're feeling lonely, playing a flat tone, we just need to think only of us two. I'd sing through a sore throat and we'd kept you afloat. This is my love note for you. My youths are so lovely, my youths are so beautiful, my youths are the girl of my dreams. Whoops! Pardon my own fault.
Whoops!
But I hope and pray my youths feel the same way about me.
That doesn't look good.
And I treat you like a queen. Beans and rice, flies and plankton. Bobby Moulger, Southern cuisine. Yeah, it looks like.
It's not easy getting all those bubbles.
Dresses.
Fucking bubbles!
Seems I'm a bit rusty. Could use some modesty. Guess we'll just have to be friends.
Yep.
Please stay out of trouble. Keep grabbing those bubbles. I hope I'll see you again.
And that's why you told me to remember that. What am I saying? I've seen that damn level before. Fucking bubbles! So I've got the music player and two beasties. Two beastie pages. Oh, that's right! The guy that made this also made that comic Brawl in the Family. Does that say Kermie? That's just a lawsuit waiting to happen. Okay! Congratulations, Stardart. You saw something that I haven't. What the fuck was that?! Oh, so he writes his own music, huh? And apparently gets mosquitoes to play it. Don't ones. I don't even know the different species. I'm too used to Pokemon. He's definitely saying a lot of different things. Really? Interesting. You're just getting all the history lessons. Yeah. And then he finishes. You are bloated. Or two. Yeah, we've heard this one. Oops. Of course. Ah, that was the guy that was in the last area, right? Yes. What? Oh. It is some interesting waters. Thunder Creek. I've heard of Thunder Creek. It's a nasty place. Fun, but nasty. Okay, I think we're good. You know, this seems like a good spot, I think. Yeah, let me see. What are you doing? Counting. Do one more. One more? Then you'll be at a halfway point. Ah, okay. Might as well. End it on a very interesting note. I missed it! Well, that must be the Barracuda. Barracuda! Oh, jeez. Desync. Motherfucker! Oh boy! Oh, that bitch! What did you manage that? Scene viewer is now unlocked. And snowfall. Is that what it says? I think. Hang on. Oops, can't see. Yeah, snowfall lake. Next time! I don't remember frogs really liking the cold. They're cold-blooded, from what I remember. It's gonna be perilous. I hope you're prepared.